We just woke up. It is 8 o'clock. Day number two. We're going to get coffee at Marley Coffee. And there's his.
My friends are here.
We made it back up to the pool. We're gonna hang out here for a little bit. Justin's over there. Check out this view. There's a bar up here. And then there's a restaurant back here. And then this is the courtyard that is in the lobby area. So the lobby is down there. A wall of plants. So pretty. Nick and Justin have been up here.
Forever.
Forever and ever.
IGTV, our viewers.
So I just want to take a second to say this trip was brought to you by probably this. We would not be here if it wasn't for these two. So thank you guys so much.
We love you all.
Thank you, Dad.
Go follow them on Instagram.
Hey, guys, I'm Devin. Dad's not
Devin. And I'm PJ.
Just to make sure everyone's entirely confused.
Yes. Finish at the pool. We are all gonna go back to our rooms, get ready, and then go back out on the town.
Go
on
eat.
Cool dubby.
Go yeah. eat. Oh, yeah.
Thomas is fresh look for today.
Wait.
Okay. Who wore best?
Thomas.
Bo, give us your fresh look for today.
What?
Give us your Take fresh you look for today.
Here I am.
Yes. Nick, give us your fresh look for today.
Yeah, she's gorgeous.
Can I read your mind?
Justin, give us your fresh look for today.
I don't do it.
He's gorgeous.
Give us. I just got back to the room. Thomas was taking a nap because he didn't feel very good. But now we are going to the pool to meet everybody. So we are walking to dinner. Everybody has their fresh looks on. Yes. He's working the camera and he's spinning. He's happy. Everyone's happy.
He did that thing again where he didn't record. Tell us what they need to do.
They need to follow probably this because
we
don't follow.
No.
Don't follow.
They don't need enough. They don't need enough.
Follow PJ and Tom.
No.
Well, that is going to conclude day two's vlog. We ended the night with a trip to the local gay bar, and we were the only people there.
So, needless to say, we had a blast.
Yeah. Until next time, bye.
Yeah.